Yeah, the mood's been really good in camp today. Everyone seems really positive, and obviously to finish the group stages the way we did with a really positive and confident win, we'll take that momentum hopefully into tomorrow. I mean, finals are a funny one. There's always pressure, and everyone kind of says that you can dominate group stages, but finals nearly always 50-50 chance. And you know, we've got to go out there and showcase our skills and take the positive options tomorrow. But you know, anything can happen. So we can't take it for granted that we played in finals before. But hopefully that is a positive for us as a group, and we can hold our nerve with the pressure that comes with finals. Well, there's always going to be a first time for everything. So hopefully that's us tomorrow. I think we saw it in the KSL. You know, sometimes it was a good thing. If a team gets off to a flyer and smokes the first game in an eliminator, it can give them that confidence booster that they need. But obviously sometimes fatigue can be a factor in the T20 format. It's quite a high intensity game nowadays. You know, sometimes you don't want to burn out for those second games, but I think fundamentally it's backing our skills and delivering our skills in all aspects of the game well in two games of cricket, which will be, it's a tough ask, but very doable. Yeah, we're obviously very passionate about the Shell Edwards Cup, given the name, and obviously it's named after our coach, so I feel like it always comes with a little bit of extra pressure to win it for Lottie and keep Charlotte back at the Aegeus Bowl. But we, you know, we'd love to win the trophy again, and that's what we want to do here at the Vipers. We set out to win trophies, and we want to keep dominating in this format.